Ice fishing in Tennessee. One thing to keep in mind, you want to be nice and quiet. That's how we do it.